to tell the government and those that are in charge of security that Zamfara lives matter. Every time there are issues in other places, we come out, we protest, we match. And now that it is right at our own doorstep, we have to also come out and protest and match. Our people are being killed like they're flies, and it doesn't seem to matter to anybody. So that's why we're here, and that's why we're matching.
Now, there's a government interest in the states. Are we saying that that government has not done well?
As far as I'm concerned, that government is the most useless government in the history of the country.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
Quote me.
He is the most useless governor
yes. in the history of Nigeria. This is a governor whose reaction to the killings in his state was to resign as chief security officer.
Oh, yes.
He went on the record to say that he cannot be chief security officer.
Yes.
So I don't know what he's still doing in office. He doesn't
care.
He only cares about the people of Zamfara when it comes to politics.
Yes.
That's the only thing that matters to him. The fact that they're getting killed doesn't matter. He lives most of his life here in Zamfara, in Abuja. How can you govern a state for 8 years from Abuja? What sort of leadership is that?
That is a shit.
We're so happy he's on his way out.
Yes.
He's hopeless as a leader. He has not done well for our people. Under him, Zamfara has deteriorated. I grew up in Zamfara. A lot of people here don't understand when we talk about the Zamfara we grew up in because they don't know it. The Zamfara I grew up in was peaceful, it was affluent. We had businesses, we had ginneries, we had tanneries, we had textile, we had oil mills,
we had sweet factories.
But everything's
where
down.
Are they now?
They're down.
And it is down to him and his godfather.
So what are we asking now?
We are asking for Muhammadu Buhari,
to speak up.
The president of Nigeria, to show the people of Zamfara the same regard they have shown for him. For two elections now, they've come out in large numbers to vote for him. Can he, for goodness sake, show that he also cares about them? Can he provide security so that we can sleep in our homes?
Yes.
If this government, these politicians cannot do it, can we declare a state of emergency?
Yes. Better.
So that we can go to our homes. We can't visit home. I haven't been home in over a year. Because they kidnap you from your house. Then they kill you.